Hello, I'm Dr. Azaz here with a quick announcement that the lecture notes of gastrointestinal embryology lectures is now available in your members area. So you can just download the PDF notes by going to members area, and here you can click the lecture notes and then you can download these PDF notes. And let me show you how you can download them. So here we are, these are being downloaded, and you can then open them. So here we have these lecture notes. So here they are, and you can also print these lecture notes and then you can jot down your own notes at the side here. And you can see that there are lots of diagrams here in these lecture notes. I hope you really enjoy these notes. And by the way, I would especially like to thank Fizza Noor, who has compiled these lecture notes, and she has done a commendable job working on these lecture notes, so hats off to her. And by the way, I don't claim these lecture notes to be totally perfect, so I need your help. If you find any mistakes in these lecture notes, please let me know, and you can do so by writing here in the discussions area. So here we have these lecture notes lesson, and here you can write if you find any mistake. Just write it here and then post, and of course that will help me correct any mistakes in these lecture notes. And by the way, these lecture notes are available to everyone who is already enrolled in gastrointestinal embryology course or in the embryology bundle. And just a heads up that I might slightly increase the price of GIT embryology course soon, because a good chunk of money has been spent in production of these lecture notes. So I would need to recover some of it, so there might be a slight hike in the price. So if you are planning to buy the GIT embryology course, please do that sooner, as there will be a little price hike soon.